hopefully. And yay, we are up. Alright, oh. Hello and welcome back to Soul Worker with the Blightier Otaku. Was actually going to do the old Twitch exclusive Tuesday, but that's the reason why. Because when I woke up this morning, I was trying to talk, it felt like someone was taking to my vocal cords with 20 grit wet and dry. Why am I hosting Outer Exodus? Be gone! Oh, goddamn you, Twitch! Am I gonna have to do this? Unhost! Let's just hope that doesn't happen again! Oh, for God's sakes. Twitch, why are you so silly? Right, well, as I said, I felt like I was being... My vocal cords are being hit with wet and dry, and well, with the coughing, I really didn't want to be doing anything where I would be talking for extended periods of time. Like reciting a script. Well, text from the... Well, text from whatever you see. So, what I am going to be doing today is... Chloe's gift. And where does that hide? Not here. Alright, so we get either a white short-sleeved polo shirt, check 7, striped t-shirt, ivory skinny jeans, brown cotton shorts, or black slacks. What do we get? The striped t-shirt. Well, why are we here? Well, it's actually to finish off what we started before the server decided to take a massive dump. Well, and thankfully it decided not to screw me about and try to re-host Outer Exodus. Yeah, because, well, when we ran the area, when we started the Dead Meat Factory, we only got as far as episode 3 before the server went and did a massive dump over itself. Weird thing is I still cannot select the phase. Even though I'm certain it said it was unlocked, unless it just unlocked normal difficulty and completing the final episode. Unlocks all the difficulty modes, but what we are here to do is complete Dead Meat Factory and also complete any and all subquests in all the areas in Grass Cover Camp before we move on. Because though I do suspect our next area is going to be here, Alteram Void. Because that was the name of the previous content patch, version 1.2. So also what I might do is I might actually start doing So I might actually start doing some of the other stuff, like the red high level quests. The red quests you get after you actually clear Ruined Fortress. So, let us finish what I actually started over a week ago. And complete the main storyline of Dead Meat Factory. Also gives me the excuse to break open another packet of my clear fruits. So, unlike Sunday, where I totally screwed this up, to quote the good doctor, Alonzi! Okay. Actually, you know what? Let's look at the premiums. Yeah. Because of the change in the microphone system, you actually lose all your original microphones. Or megaphones. Right.
이 공장도 거의 다 밀어붙였습니다. 납치된 이놈들도 완전히 한 곳에 모여 있고요. 그곳에 반드시 로이 혹은 로이가 준비해 놓은 무언가 강한 것이 있을 겁니다. 이미 수많은 피해와 상처를 입었습니다만 그나마 만회할 수 있는 마지막 기회입니다. 부디 힘내주세요.
걱정 마시기. 저는 언제나 목숨을 버릴 각오로 싸운답니다.
Yeah, considering how many we burned through our free respawns, plus I think a few more respawn tokens, which is good because we have 107 of them. Come on! Come hither! Come hither! Smile for the guillotine! And all that time, these two have just been standing there like dumbasses. Come hither. So I can slash you in the chops. Come here. Yes, yes. Come hither. Thank you. Ah, non-woods. Oh. Screw this. Drop the guillotine. Hang on. Is that one glitched into the floor? Oh, hello. This is your screen grab calling. Right. Now there is something big and nasty over here. There are several big and nasty things over here, and we just got a quest marker on top of them. Oh, these must be the mutilators for No End in Sight Part 3. Drop the guillotine. Okay. And one down. Screw this. And we are all done in this area. 3, 2, 1. Oh, two items to pick up.
정말로 정의로워요. 그 정의감이 전부 만들어진 것임을 알면서도 왜 당신은 계속 자신을 희생하는 걸까요? 당신이 그렇게 희생해서 구해준 사람들이 언젠가 보답할 거라 생각하십니까? 아니요. 당신의 활약은 그저 동화책 속의 이야기로 잊혀진 채 그저 자신의 삶을 살겠죠. 세상은 자신을 위해 살아야 하는 겁니다. 숨김없이 자신의 욕망에 솔직하게 따르는 것이야말로 진리가 아닐까요?
그따위 설교가 저한테 전혀 의미 없다는 건 그쪽도 잘 아시지 않나요?
네? 아, 아니요. 설교가 아니라 그냥 말해본 거예요. 흑막이라면 다들 적당히 감성 발휘할 만한 이유 하나쯤은 있으니까 말이죠. 제 진짜 이유로 말씀드리자면... 따분하니까 죽고 죽이는 모습을 보고 싶은 정도려나요? 진지하게 상대하면 이쪽은 피곤해지는 상대입니다. 가능한 무시하세요.
예, ignorance is the only option you have. Right, let's head straight into the center and... Didn't get it in time! Right. Free. Right, Terra made a box. And another. Right. Well, so we have 3 of the 5 mutilators taken out. I see someone's having issues.
Hmm? 그러고 보니 공백 시절에 같이 놀던 다른 대자의 워커들은 어디 있는지 모르겠군요. 어디에? 숨겨놓기라도 한 겁니까? 니놈이 데리고 있던 게 아니었나? 아, 아니요. 저도 잃어버려서 말입니다. 이게 아무리 찾아봐도 나오지를 않아요. 뭐 그쪽에도 없다니까. 나머지는 전부 그 여자가 죽인 듯하네요. 하여튼 자기 예정에 어긋난다 싶으면 그 자리에서 그냥 죽여버리는 게 아주 화끈하다니까요. 저도 그 점이 정말 마음에 들어요. 뭐 대립하는 입장이 아니었다면 바로 고백하고 싶을 정도로 말이죠. 무시하세요. 쓸데없는 말로 시간을 끌 작정인 것 같습니다.
Right. Oh, we are now minus one free respawn token. And now we're down 2. Come close. Yeah. Right, no. I want you all in a little group. Come on. Thank you. Well, that deals with most of them. Now time to deal with the last three. Simples. Although now we are down to one free respawn token. Unfortunately, this is the problem with blowing your nose several times. Right. Well, we have Guillotine back.
그런데 왜 여기선 텔레파시 같은 걸 쓰는 겁니까? 별숨 리그는 괜찮은 통신 장비가 많은데 말이죠. 아, 설마 회사 자금이 딸린 겁니까? 그야, 뒤에서 지원하던 네드 컴퍼니도 짐 싸들고 떠나갔으니 말이죠. 야, 설마 전곡을 찌른 겁니까?
죄송합니다, 아만다 양.
저한테 사과하지 말아요.
죄송합니다.
비참해지니까 저한테 사과하지 말아요.
Right. Now, right, this is done. I am seeing all two of those little sneaky gits. Nope, there's a third over there. And three mutilators. I'm guessing the moment I move, I'm going to trigger this entire set. I'm gonna quickly grab all of that. There we go. Right. Yeah. Right. does not look good.
잘난
척 떠드실 거면 직접 저와 겨뤄보시죠. 얼마든지 싸워드릴 수 있답니다.
제가 마음만 먹으면 당신 정도는 지금 바로 없애드릴 수 있습니다만 힘을 사용할 수 없는 이유가 있어서 말이죠. 저와 비슷한 형편인 그 여자는 신나게 힘을 쓰는 것 같습니다만 뭐 그 덕분에 돼지가 힘을 잃고 공백이 이렇게나 커졌으니 저야 좋은 거죠. 아무튼 당신들은 이해하지 못하는 예정과 계획의 싸움입니다. 제가 직접 나서지 못하는 것은 양해 바랄게요.
아, you seem familiar. Defeated 15,400 normal enemies. Got two more of those little gits. So, there goes my last free resurrection! And we're good. Though before we head into the next room, okay. Screw this! Right. 2, 1. Hit the guillotine again. Ethan's coming. Wow. Right. Reheal. Charge through. Guillotine. And Ryu just been killed again, and he's still down at, he's still got 6. Come on. Respawn again. Screw this. And he's dead.
설마 이 정도일 줄. 잠이 싹 사라지는군요. 이쪽으로 오시죠. 조금 해드릴 얘기가 있거든요.
Okay, what do you have to tell me? Oh, now you back me into a corner again. I never thought, you know, I never would have thought you'd beat my masterpiece. Relaxed as ever, I see. Yeah. Took me a few goes. I definitely think that this final area is probably something you need to actually be in a team for. And Well, an F rank. Although I think there's actually an achievement for that. Yep. There. Good luck next time. Cleared one district at rank F. And combat, it's over 9,000. Defeat 9,000 soul junks. Filthy and stoic. Bah, smells dreadful. And of course, we have progress level 2. Oh, that's good, because I think we used about 5 respawners. Just on that. I think I'm going to have to stop off at Zaito's to get all my armor and stuff refreshed. Half an hour in a single area. It's a good thing I actually decided to do this as a solo. Right. Let's.
구입할 생각이 없다면 만지지 말아줘요.
Alright, sell. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. And we have to go into hymns to pick up our login bonus box. SD bridge transmitter low. Well, here's the pop quiz. How much is it going to cost to renew all our equipment?
32,820 zenny. 작은 돌멩이의 움직임 또한 하나의 역사입니다.
Defeat Kun Appa in Greed and Discipline. Minimum difficulty level Manic. Oh. Books with mysterious aura are floating around, even if you touch them. A record of soiled madness. And we've also got another case of bad translation. Yeah. Yeah, this is, once again, another case of bad translation. Hang on. Alright, there's a book here. Hang on. Let's have a look at these guys. Alright, first things first.
가설병 충원은 언제입니까? 면접은 제가 봐도 되겠죠?
Right.
Tenebris 있습니다. 잘 부탁드립니다.
I think this is actually part. All of this content is actually part of Flare Horizon.
너무 열심히 해봤자.
What we'll do is I should have killed him. We haven't made any progress at this. Right, and we've also got a red mission. Closest presence. also bad translation, as they're called near soul workers when they're actually referred to as blood soul workers. Manic difficulty, road destruction, corrupt memory, predator's hunter, best toy cleared. Alright. And, right. Altera Void hasn't opened up. So, I probably still have a ways to go. Alright. Unfortunately, since the names aren't translated, I don't know who they are. Though I think one of them is an Arclight, one of the other soul workers.
Ani, 아무것도 아닙니다.
Hang on. A record of the Defiled Association. Warp item that leads to somewhere where fantasy leads. You can head to the first memory of Lily Boomerchen. If you use it once, it will disappear, but you can buy it again later, anytime through NPC. Alright, I'm going to quickly have words with Maverick.
그날 이후 나의 모든 것이 멈췄다.
이것도 예전엔 잔디와 꽃이 무성했죠. 지금은 그저 폐허입니다만.
토루, so will you be heading to Grey City? 그리고 그룹 standing near Altera Void. 알라이트. So let's Alright, let's get rid of those. Oh. Well, we have 7 skill points. All I want to do is I've got one here. Five. Here, do we have oh, I got a few sub quests to do.
Thank you.
Wait, how on earth did the shockwave... I thought I was still hit when I was outside the... Thank you for that. I'd like to know how the heck that caused me damage when it dissipated. Right. And we got another one of those little, drop the guillotine. Heal. Let's charge through. Come on. And we broke his armor. Try this. And I love how he's able to grab me mid-maneuver. Looks like I might only be doing this one area. And let's drop the guillotine. Screw that, full heal. Oh, and we got two of them. Dodge and out and come on! Right. Right. Oh, these guys are playing for keeps. Can I get a big note with that? And another one caught in mid. Thank you for the health regen. Heal. go, full health. Just restore. Thank you. What the? Respawn. And if you excuse me, I need to go take a bio break. Right. That's that unexpected requirement done. Skip breakfast. Use 400 consumables, and I think I must have had to, chew for a few, That's a chew for a few many boxes to clear this one. Right. Who is it we needed to speak to for that? Martin.
Ah, 집에 가고 싶다.
Hang on. Did I just see another blue from Amanda? Oh boy.
반가워요. 통신 이능력자 아만다예요.
Right. I think I'm just gonna do these last two, then call it a stream. You know what I forgot to do? There we go. Oh, I have to do this. I think I have to do this three times. And of course we get those screens of Canada City and Catherine.
Thank you.
Right. At the Lawless Skitters! Is it real? Who knows? Alright, slow down your little goipen. Yeah. This is probably gonna take longer than I expected. One good thing, at least I didn't get knocked out. Alright. Well, there's a whole lot of junk there. Actually, I might put these on. Hang on. Yeah, you lose the health on that one. Actually, first things first. Right, these.
대립할 생각이 없다면 만지지 말아줘요.
So that.
어서 오십시오.
There we go. Sold off all of that lot. Yeah, you know, I thought it was gonna be just a few subquests. Okay. Oh. Right, so what we're going to do is no. Is I'm going to return to Grey City. Because we are definitely not heading into the Altera Void yet. And away we go. Hang on.
Olirin, the 화장실은 저쪽이다.
Wow. Rank up, rank B. Venerous. This is a fellow orc unit and a genuine soul worker. District 6, Kanda City. So I've been part of this hasn't been translated properly. And breaks. Yeah, District 6, Kanda City completed.
Oh, 어떤 상황이라도
희망을 버려선 안 되네.
Are you still going to refuse, even when I brought information about Henry Of course, this is probably part of data from the official server version. Alright. Nameless Wanderer and Perpetrator. Let's just clear those and.
내가 원하는 장면을 연출하게끔 만드는 것. 그게 작전병이 할 일이야.
I have a feeling they've got all the gender markings around the wrong way.
명예 별숨 리그원 빅터입니다. 궁금한 게 있으신가요?
어떤 상황이라도 희망을 버려선 안 되네.
Right. Oh! And it's unlocked Duper's Horizon! Okay! So the next area is was Duplis Horizon. I thought we would have been heading into Altera Void. Alright, so we have Skywalker. Duplis Horizon. Holy ground. Alright, so Cynthia and Hugh are here. Frame rate. We got Lucy. You can see most of this is not fully translated because, well, we got that. Perry is here. Oh. Leona from Candace. We've got Warren, the doctor from Roko Town. Katja. Oh, here they are! Grace Bakery! Right. Transport fleet. Alright, so we are sort of hitting a level brick wall here. Now this is weird, it's only selling me the magic camera and the nano kit. We got Alan. There's the vid screen. Zenith? Trisha? Right, I'm going to, let's have a look at the map. Right, so there's four entrances. We've already gone to Transport Fleet and Betrayer Zami. Got Skywalker and Holy Ground. Let's see where the open areas are. Those are 63s. And I bet that Skywalkers are going to be... Ah! Right, this is where we're starting. I'm guessing we go from here up to Transport Fleet, Betrayer Zami, and Holy Ground. Right. Actually, I will actually leave it here. So. A little way from Lily, and we are going to quit. And, well, drop frames zero. Of course. Right. Let's see what is going on. So, yeah, as per usual, I will be back, well, at 11 o'clock, or hopefully at 11 o'clock to do, Wild Arms 2, midweek classics, Wild Arms 2. Alright. Yeah. Renault is not streaming. Where is anyone else? So it looks like we are going to have to transfer. We are going to hand back over to the Haley Wookie. Otherwise known as Outer Exodus. Who mysteriously somehow became the host. The hosted channel. Even though I was actually live. So, yeah. Twitch, go home, get drunk. So, yeah, I'll be back. 11 o'clock with midweek classics and Wild Arms 2. So, this is the Blighty Otaku signing off. Until next time, I'll catch you laters. And the camera decides to.